My mom was very malicious in a way. Every time I would go out, she would be like, no te quedes hasta tarde. One thing she would say is like, nada bueno pasa después de las 12. Like, nothing good happens after midnight. So if I was out, I had that in my head. I was like, nothing's good gonna happen. So what could happen? And I'm like, even though she didn't give me a curfew by like 12:30, I would be like, well, nothing good is gonna happen. We're gonna skedaddle now.